Hey guys, what's up? This is SE Ion Slayer here, and I'm gonna be doing a review and unboxing of the new Elite Chroma 24. Let's get started. Alright, so first thing, we got the package. Is Airflow and the Chroma 24. So, here it is. Alright, and so Chroma 24 has new colors, the Chroma Wheel, and a clear bulb. Yeah, I know, right? Alright, so it's the same thing as the old Chroma, same modes. Dot. We'll start. Alright. This is strobe, hyperstrobe, dot, strobe, then chroma mode. Okay. And the defaults are, this is the default setting, so right when you get out of the package you get these colors. Here's strobe, hyperstrobe, dot, strobe, and then chroma mode. Those are the default colors. Alright, so next is the new colors. So the new colors they've added is banana yellow, lime green, seafoam, peach, which it replaces the off-white, and Luna. It's like a silver with blue, like gunmetal. So let's go over all the colors in the color wheel. Okay, so we'll start off with the strobe. So hold it down, pick your colors, and that's really bright. Lights up my shirt. Okay. So first is the white. Second, blank mode. Red, orange, banana yellow, yellow, lime green, green, mint, seafoam, turquoise, light blue, sky blue, purple, lavender, blush, light pink, hot pink, peach, warm white, silver, and Luna. Yeah. And that's all the colors. So let's say I want RGB. Okay, so red. And first, let's just do banana yellow on medium. Hold it down. There you go. Red, banana yellow, medium. And then we'll do lime green on low. Now you have, hold it down on blank mode, flip it in red. Now you have your colors that you pick. Here you go, you can do that for any mode you want. Like so. So, let's see, there's 23 colors and a blank stretching the color selection to about 69 total color options. And the updated colors that are new was the white, which now has less blue, and then the orange is a more natural of the tone and less burnt and more easy to compare to red and orange to tell the difference. And the purple is now colder and deeper on the previous E-lights. So that's the deepest purple it could go to without taking away the brightness. And lastly is lavender, which is less white and more true to its natural tone. Okay. And with clear bowl, obviously. You can see it's really fucking bright. It's crystal clear bulb is stunning and beautiful. You guys should glove with sunglasses and diffusers are highly recommended for this. And let's see. So for first week, you get all 10 lights, little tabs, case battery. For $99.95, can't beat it. So then the chroma wheel, which I just showed you, was new color order, so it's better. And everybody has been wanting clear bulbs ever since the limited edition chromas, so now you guys can have them and enjoy them. And and that's basically it for the Chroma 24. Pick them up at amazinglights.com and use code Slayer for a little discount. And peace out, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. Peace out.